Bicuspid aortic valve disease is a congenital abnormality where patients are born with two leaflets in the aortic position, the main valve through which the heart pumps blood to the body. And about 30 to 40% of patients with bicuspid aortic valve disease will have an enlargement of the aorta that can progress and, if not identified in time, can be dangerous. At the Bloom Cardiovascular Institute of the Northwestern Memorial Hospital, we have the Martha and Richard Melman Family Bicuspid Aortic Valve Program. Our comprehensive program includes the ability to do both clinical and research MRIs, including 4D flows, which are special MRI images that help to identify those at the highest risk of aneurysm formation. And in addition, the newer research protocols looking at tissue characteristics of some of the patients who undergo surgery. Our collaboration and relationship with Lurie Children's is extremely important to offer comprehensive care to all patients with bicuspid valve disease from childhood till late into adulthood and throughout their life.